This is Nova 2009 Avril, and this is another review of builds that is by Lim Pikachuna in Second Life, or City Builder as he is known now. Okay, behind me is the building which is called as Mutiara Apartment 3. I think 3 means the version of it, I guess. So Lim has provided us 3 choices for you. You will have 6 units, 10 units, and 20 units, all packs in one box. What do I mean by this unit is that you can rest up an apartment of this for 6 units only, or you can rest about 10 units, or if you want it more, you can rest it for 20 units. So you have a choice there. And these apartments are in the permission of copyable and modifiable. Of course, no transfer. There's a lot of interesting features of this building, but I'm going to show you the one that I like the most in this video alone. And for example, this elevator, which is using a union micro elevator something, but you can read it further in the blogspot that I will provide in the description of the video. What is so interesting about the elevator is that it is not like a teleport system that teleport you directly to the spot that you want to go, but it is more like it really lifts you up like a real elevator in real. Yeah, I think that I got it correct. Okay, now as you can see now, my body, my avatar body is being moved, and that is very cool. I've never seen an elevator that moves like this before, and it does make sound as you are hearing now. It makes sound as well, and if I'm not mistaken, there is also a voice telling what levels you are on now. So that is very cool. So I'm at level 8. Now let us look at the one of the unit here, shall we? So the door is using an Eon Vox door system, as it is stated in the blogspot that I will provide to you for further information. And
the unit itself has one balcony, one living hall, one master bed, and one bathroom.
You know, I think this apartment really makes your work as a landlord much more easier, because once you rest the buildings with the units that you choose, each building comes with its own decoration. I mean, it is automatically decorated with all these items: bathtub, shower head, rental box, free view TV, radio in every unit, on and off lighting, plastic ceiling with lining, sofa and table with 4 animations, and it's color changeable in every unit. A fireplace with prim counter machine in every unit. There's basin and tabletop, and there's bed, and there's ball, there's bamboo windows, and you don't have to go through all that places that you need to buy another furniture to decorate.
Okay,
I'm going up now to the disco theater, which is at the penthouse, I guess. So this is the disco theater. The pole dance and the DJ booth are all provided by the Pikachuna for this building. So you have all it for you to have a club here for dance parties and so on. The elevator also have a teleport button that you could just teleport straight away to the ground floor. I'm going down for your information, but since I love the way it moves and the sound so realistic, I'm still going to use it as if I'm using it manually, normally, like in real. So I'm going down now. All I can say about this Mutiara apartment is that Lim has again amazed me on his skills of building. And with all the amazing features that he offered in one package, I think 30,000 lindens for the price of this Mutiara apartment is worth it. And I could say it is way too cheap or inexpensive. So I see you again for another review of any products or even fashion. And if you need further information, kindly refer to the website that I have put in details or link to this video. I see you again then. Bye.